Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Fun Friday number 5. And today, actually I have 3 videos going up because I've missed Fun Friday 3 and 4. So Fun Friday 3, 4, and 5 are all going up today. So I have them scheduled to go up an hour apart. So there's that. So each month, since this is the second month, but each month I plan to start a Spotify playlist on the first day of the month that is songs that I like a lot, and then I put them into my monthly favorites playlist, or songs I discovered during the month that I really like. So it's just songs that I like from that month. So, and the way I'm gonna do it is, so what I did was I deleted, like, I have a favorites of 2017 that'll import the playlist and at the end of the month, but then I'm deleting, so like today is the last day of February, and so since tomorrow I'll be creating the March playlist, I deleted the January one, but the January songs are in the favorites of 2017, so then on the last day of March I'll delete the February playlist, so that way I just have the previous month plus the current month. So that way I don't have a crap ton of playlists. So at the end of each month though, I'll import the songs into favorites of 2017. So today I'll put the February favorites into that playlist, and then at the end of, so on March 31st, I'll delete the February playlist, so that way on April 1st I can start the April one and just have March and April. So February will be up the entire month of March, and I know that today is the 3rd of March, technically, because that's when this is going up. So it'll be up this whole entire month, and then we delete it at the end of this month, but you'll still be able to find these songs plus January's in the favorites of 2017, and I'll link the favorites of 2017 and the favorites of February and this current month all down below, so you can take your pick, and then if you click one, then you can get to the others. So without further ado, let's see, this playlist has a total of 60 songs, so that's why I wanted to do a whole separate video on this. And I'm actually going to I'm just gonna do like a blank screen and just have like a caption that, like, just have like words on here and like have like the name of the song and the artist, so that way I'm not trying to film and talk about these, because I don't exactly know, I don't know, maybe I will, I don't know, I'll decide. But without further ado, here's my monthly favorites of February 2017.